C3 and G5 are the immediate weaknesses, while it is easy to believe that F6 and the Black King will be weak later on. White's worst piece is the BG2, but this is not especially relevant here. Black's pieces are all fighting for the honor of being worst placed. Finally, Black's idea in this position definitely has to be H6 to protect his biggest weakness. Obviously he has other ideas in the position. 99.9% of all positions will contain a multitude of ideas, but what we are looking for is the idea, the one that we should take most seriously. In fact, Black would have a decent position with reasonable compensation for the exchange if he had time to play a couple of useful moves, Nc4 and h6. The latter can be prevented with this nice little move.
Thank you.